to Edler, who relays ahead off the stick of Kopitar. And now the puck is fed back to Quinn Hughes, ahead from Miller. Did well to negotiate that hard pass. He sends Brock Besser in with a wrist shot. Scores! Fooled Corpusalo from well out. Brock Besser with one you wouldn't expect to go in, and the Canucks draw first blood.
The sinker. It ends up hitting the post and going in. There's the shot. Alex Edler gets a little piece of it, and you can see Jonas Corpusalo watch Edler's stick. It knuckles down, sinks about 6 inches. Edler just, you can see, just gets the blade on it, and Corpusalo completely fooled.
They won't mind if it's a quick game, a little extra rest before the 5 o'clock start tomorrow in Anaheim. Here's Hughes, fanned on his shot. And back come the Kings. Velarde stops inside the line, dishes off, Edler scores! Alex Edler, who scored 99 goals as a member of the Canucks, now has his first against the Canucks, and the game is tied at one.
Canuck goal, and here he jumps into play. Quinn Hughes bans on that shot, and that creates the rush. And here's Edler with nobody picking him up. He comes late. Beautiful shot. You can see Thatcher Demko goes out to try and get him. Edler, little drag move to the middle. Change the angle a little bit.
A 1-1 tie. JT Miller lost the puck at center. Here's Kempe to the defense. And he was hooked. It'll be a penalty, maybe a penalty shot. We'll have to see what the call is. And it'll be a penalty shot for Adrian Kempe.
Brisebois reaches in and at the last second just lifts it up and lifts.
Third career penalty shot for Thatcher Demko. He stopped both that he has faced. Kempe looking to break the tie. Stopped by Demko, who's now a perfect 3-for-3 on penalty shots in his career.
And Thatcher Demko stays with him, gets down early. No room at all. Watch Thatcher Demko just close everything up. Knows he's got it. Stick down, perfect position.
Aya follow with room, long shot, pad save, and then Demko poke check. Rebound attempt, didn't get through. Here's Spinks, and diving out is Hughes, I think, to get a piece of that. Puck went out of play. Set it up for the blue line. Spinks, hard pass in the corner. Now they see it up for Aya follow. That was blocked by Dries, who chips the puck ahead, and now breaks out with Dakota Joshua. Sheldon Dries, shorthanded, shoots off the post, and the Kings are going to wheel back with numbers.
Forehand wrist shot off the post and stayed.
Here's Roy, ahead to Grundstrom, bodied by Joshua as he shot the puck. Hughes, pressured, Grundstrom hits him. Now it's center, chance to the side, deflected in off the skate. Sure, that's how he intended to put it in the net as the Kings set it up at the side and have their first lead.
Without Kevin Fiala in the lineup, they need some goals someplace. And there's Quinn Hughes, kicks it, but it's turned over. Well, what a pass.
I think he wanted
he tried to play it with his stick, but it's off his skate. Thatcher Demko reached back for it, but couldn't get it. Kupari with the pass, and it's off Grundstrom's skate. But I know you're a firm believer in when you're leading the hit parade as much as the Canucks are, you don't have the puck that much. Well, that's why you're out there trying to hit and turn the puck over.
Passes down low, Moore looking around, feeds it back to the line. Roy, long shot, Demko fought it off, then he stops the rebound. Another stop, Demko, and the third one went off the side of the net, or that might have been the fourth. Game center and wrists the puck in. Anderson does a shoulder check and is able to chip it past Nils Omaa. Here's Lazan, and up step Burrows to hammer right outside the blue line. Kings move in. Velarde stopped by Demko. Got his glove on that one. And that puck was just a little tough to negotiate to get it on goal. Now centering pass. Demko right pad save. And then Deneau crashed over top of it. Demko slowing it up. Burrows is challenging Deneau. Mentioned earlier, only Cale Makar averages more ice time per game in the entire NHL. Here's a chance for Byfield to break in. Quinton Byfield centers, chance in front, and Demko sprawling made the save. to perfection at the NHL level here at Crypto.com Arena. Now his team's on the power play for the first time in the game, looking to even things up at two. Elias Pettersson loads up, scores! Posted in for Elias Pettersson. And just 6 seconds into the power play, the Canucks have tied the game at two.
Keeps on rolling. There's JT Miller. Wins the draw cleanly. Pass over to Elias Pettersson. Post and in. Wow. The shot short side, and you can see Korpisalo thinking that Pettersson's going to go the other way. He doesn't see it.
30-second goal for Elias Pettersson.
What a shot.
The eighth straight game where McClellan has alternated goaltenders. And it's working. Here's a steal. Stadnika centers. Oh, a glove saved by Korpisalo as he robbed Vasily Podkolzin. The Kings with the point have tied Vegas in the standings in points. But if they don't get the second one, they will not take over top spot. Beauvillier couldn't pull the trigger, but he maintains control of the puck. Gets it back to Quinn Hughes. Hughes making moves on Iafallo. Cuts towards the goal, around the net, up the near side. Still with it, hooks it across. Beauvillier stopped by Korpisalo. Back for Besser. Pettersson again. Rashad off the shaft of the goal stick. And that one deflects out of play. Gets it ahead to Pettersson. Leaves for Miller. Dances it on the right wing. Gets it through with a shot. Hit the mask and fell into the glove of Korpisalo. Passes ahead. Kopitar. Trying to get away from Hughes. Gets it to Kempe. And he was checked. Couldn't get a shot on. Hughes takes the puck back. 5 seconds to go in overtime. And it looks like we will indeed go to a shootout. The Canucks and the LA Kings. And his total of 22 goals. Regularly smashing his career high of 10. He leads it off. And he put it wide. Demko might have got a piece of it.
Thatcher Demko didn't even move. There he is. And he didn't even budge.
2 for 5 in his inaugural NHL season. In with speed. Scores!
There he is. Back the goalie in and shoot. Like he's going to deke so that the goalie has to back in. Fake deke, back in, shoot. And he's got Korpisalo back towards the goal line, up and over the glove.
Demko out to challenge. And he got a piece of it with the blocker and stick.
Look at Thatcher Demko, doesn't move. Slow, 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 doesn't move. Moore's got nothing to shoot at.
Miller off from the left, as he likes to do. Scores! Patient, patient move to the backhand. And the Canucks win it in a shootout. They get the winner.
And here's the move. Fake, fake, fake. Take his time and look at where it goes. No sliders along the ice. No chance that Korpisalo can stretch the leg out to get it. That's all he's got to do.